So, hey guys, and, okay.
Odd beginning.
But I told you guys that I would do a What's in My Backpack video, and I told you guys I would have it done on the 24th, I believe. I'm actually deciding to go ahead and do that video, because, I don't know, I just felt like doing a video, and I went down a video list and saw what video I could actually make. So, to begin with, this is my, basically my What's in My Backpack video, and what I'm going to do is I'm just going to show you what all is in my backpack at the moment. Now, I do not go back to school till the 26th, so, excuse me. So there is absolutely no books in my backpack. So, here we go. This is my backpack, as you can see. It's just like a normal backpack, basically, just different. I got this at a yard sale for, I think, 25 cents. Really good buy. A lot of zippers. So, first off, this is what I'm going to do. Okay, so as you can tell, this right here is my backpack. I have a lot of different pockets. I'm going to show you what is in this pocket. Okay, so this pocket right here actually has a lot of stuff in it. One of the first things I have in here is a folder, which you guys have already saw this folder, but it got bent up in my backpack. I am actually a bit upset about that, though. So, I just have an empty folder. It's where I'm going to put, like, papers and stuff in. You know, it's a folder. Next in, I have a five-subject notebook. It's just a notebook I got at a dollar store about a year ago. And it just has five different subjects. I'm probably going to end up using this up within 3 months, but it's okay. Awesome. And I have colored pencils, because we've been using a lot of colored pencils. I don't know why, but yeah. Next, I have index cards. I think of index cards because basically you never know when you're going to need index cards. So I put index cards in there. And here I have my calculator. It's a scientific calculator that I use for school. And it has my name on it. I'm not showing my last name. Sorry, guys. So, and the last thing I have in here, it is my little pencil case. What I have in my pencil case is basically what I usually always have in here. Not always, but I have some pencils in there, and some lead, a pen, and a highlighter, and I do have $2 in here, and I only have $2 in here because we have to pay $2 for our lockers. I do think that is stupid, and it is a ripoff, because our lockers are very, very tiny, the lockers that we get. We don't get the bigger lockers about like this till you're a senior. And I think it's just completely not fair, you know? So, I'm waiting until I'm a senior to get a big locker. And the little lockers that we have, they're completely crap, you know? They're dented in, they won't shut right, so you have to slam them. And then you get yelled at for slamming your locker unless you're popular. So, figures, right? And another thing we found wrong with them is, with their lockers, a lot of times they won't change the combinations on them, you know, after a year. I found that out in 7th grade because somebody actually went in my locker when I was in 7th grade. I had it locked and everything, and they took money out of it that I was doing for a fundraiser. I was very, very mad. So, yeah, I was very mad about that. Now, if you guys are wondering, I do have keys that I take to school and an MP3 player that I listen to on the bus. Now, for these, I do not put these in my backpack because of the locker problems. So, what I do with my keys is simply when I'm wearing a pair of pants. I have pants on, but I don't want to feel like showing you guys because I don't want to get a lot of perverted comments. So, I'll show you guys with just a pair of my pants. So, let's say I have these pair of pants on and, you know, I'm getting ready to walk out the door. So, I put them on right here and walk around up in there all day. And then my MP3 player, what I'll do is I'll just stick this and I'll put it in my pocket. And I'll stick it in and put it in my pocket so nobody can take those. And then once I get home, I take off my jewelry and I put down the stuff down on my dresser. So that's basically what is in my backpack, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. And I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. So bye.